There were a couple, there was at least one other item that we were supposed to schedule that come to mind, that was a discussion, I believe it was Richard that you raised it in the March meeting, about getting a more detailed understanding of the development of the default budget. I believe, David, you expressed a strong desire in that area as well. I know Mike Switzer's now retired, so we got the new person in, and it's probably inappropriate to bring them in because of that transition's going on, and that's a difficult time.
We could do that for the next meeting.
Maybe we could do something on our own.
We could do that now, so, because it's, you know what, it's mechanical.
Right, maybe we could do something on our own.
It's mechanical, however, we have absolutely no control over developing the default budget,
right,
or living with it after the fact, okay?
But understanding, I think, is what Richard wanted, was understanding. That's a common understanding among the whole committee, I think, would be useful.
All right, I will put that on the agenda.
Great, super.
All righty.